coming over to check on Lola. That's Lenny there. She doesn't seem too happy with me. So maybe that means something. Lola was flopping like it was hot. So I'm hoping. No, no calf yet. Damn. Let's go take a look at her. Trigger warning. You're going to get to see a cow butt. So if you don't want to see a cow butt, I wouldn't watch the rest of this video. Hey, Ruthie. Hi, Deadeye. Is Caitlin a little happier? Lola, don't run away from me. Oh, you got discharge. Oh, really? You're gonna poop? She's flopping all loose. Your udder's gotten huge. It blew up overnight. Yeah, I'm following you. When are you gonna give me a baby? Huh? When am I gonna be a grandma again? Oh, it's covered in poo. Well, you don't seem bothered. Probably won't be till tomorrow, huh? Excuse you, it's my butt, not yours. Oh, fuck me, I came out here to check on her, and she is in fucking labor. Oh my god. Her water literally just broke. I knew it when she wasn't with the herd. Something was gonna be happening. Hey, Lola. Hey, Mama. It's okay. You're okay. You're okay. Good girl. Good girl. And her water just fucking broke, guys. You're okay. You're okay. Should I go get Dad? You want Dad? I'll go get Dad. Fuck, I'm in the middle of making a fucking pie. I gotta go get Dad. Grumpy old man farmer. Let my baby girl know. First calf of the season, guys. This is your second one. I'm so excited.
Just living the farm life. Yeah, we're living the farm life. Little back road swagger, that's how we roll. We plow it and we plant it and we drive it real slow in the farm life. Just living the farm life. We're waking up in the morning before the sun does. Feed the cows and the chickens and the ducky ducks. Ain't got a lot, but we got enough.